jasonnewland.com. My name's Jason Newland. This is Deep Sleep Whisper Hypnosis. Please only listen when you can safely close your eyes. I also have a new website specifically for this podcast. It's called Deep Sleep Whisper. I'm trying to remember it. I've made three different websites for podcasts, so I'm just trying to remember the names of them. Anyway, check it out if you want. It's just basically the podcast. It updates instantly whenever I upload a new recording. Now, like to get yourself comfortable, sitting in a chair, support your body, or lying down on a bed, just noticing how you're feeling, noticing if there's a certain part of you that requires more relaxation than others. Maybe there's a part of you that's a bit more tight, a bit more tense. Perhaps it's a part that feels a lot more relaxed than the other parts. It's just a case of getting in touch with how you feel in this moment. I'm going to tell you to do some things. I'm going to focus on different parts of your body, and I'm going to tell you to relax that part of your body. Okay? And I'm going to talk to your unconscious mind and tell your unconscious mind to relax each individual part of your body. Part of your body starts to relax. There's nothing to do except just observe. You don't need to try to cause your body to relax. Just watch it. Observe those feelings of relaxation as they occur. Okay? That's all there is to it. Starting with your stomach. Relax your stomach. Relax your hands. Relax your shoulders. Relax your eyes. Your lower back. Relax your chest. Relax your toes. Relax your jaw. Your forehead. Relax your stomach. Your thighs. Relax your wrists. The middle of your back. Relax your wrist. The back of your neck. Your upper arms. The palms of your hands. relax your upper arms. Sure.